because ino siwambo. Thank you, meme. I'm very sorry because ino siwambo, your biological mother is your meme. I have a lot to say, only the minute limit.
Amen.
Because my testimony was supposed maybe to cut 5 years. But due to the time, I will manage this 5 minutes. In my family where I came from, those years, we only used to go to Erishen, but it does not limit us to do our thing, so it does not relate to God. 2010, it came 2007 when I failed to get married. It was very much difficult. The lady which I find first, she apologized to me. That, Lucas, what can I do to you now? I was having a man again, then we put up a covenant that we also gonna marry. Now you are also here. What can I do to you? That time I was not a born again even. But the Spirit came to me that, Lucas, release her.
Amen. Let her go.
I release her and said, I cannot stay with you. Then you will have another man again in the marriage.
Exactly.
Feel free.
Amen.
When the Spirit came to me to look and to communicate with the wife I'm having now in the happy marriage.
Amen.
I wasn't know that these people, they were a relative also. Then from there, it was difficult to present to my parents because my parents were hate Oshiveva too much, but the lady was in Oshiveva. But I decided to go to them, but my grandmother answered that, my son, you find yourself a woman. It was difficult to accept. How can my grandmother say, I found myself a woman, the woman who is in Oshiveva, my grandmother hate Oshiveva. Even the whole village was confused. Then in the family, in the whole relative, I become the first one in Oshiveva.
Amen.
Followed by my son, Erickson. That's the product of my brother. Then, in 2011, my grandmother also became born again, and the whole house became born again. Even talking about the whole house and the reason we are talking a majority in the family who is worshiping God in truth. People, they were rejecting me that I'm confusing a family, but now they said I'm doing good in the family.
Amen.
So with this few minutes, let me accept what God have done in my life, because I came a long way to be where I am now, because I know God now is directing me, and when I talk about God, I know things I don't know even how to explain this, because when I started, because of when I started to find these women I'm having now, it was difficult. I even end up making a draw in the village, putting the name all the beautiful girls in the paper, then I pull a lot by myself. But I put some which is not written. But always I just pick unwritten one. This story I used to tell my wife when we become a wife and husband. Even the wife of that day, Ike can testify, because she was a close friend to my wife.
Amen.
Then I found out that no, what I'm doing is wrong. I started praying, but that time I was not a born again. When I prayed, that name Maria came in my heart.
Amen.
then when I began with that covenant, the joy of my heart is came on that. It's true. Now this is the fruit of my life.
Amen.
Thank you very much.
Hallelujah. That joy will never be truncated by the enemy in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The Lord knows the end from the beginning. He said he was not even saved, but the Holy Spirit led his wife to him. Clap for the Lord. Hallelujah.